So hi everyone and welcome back to the channel and welcome back once again to the session of PIB 247. मैं हूं मनीष मिश्रा and guys in today's session as usually we will discuss some more questions from the PIB news which are important for the ESI section of RBI Grade B and NABARD exam. So let's begin with the session guys, but before we begin do subscribe to our channel and press this bell icon if you are new here और इससे आपको videos की notification आती रहेंगी. Okay, so let's begin with the very first question. Consider the following statements regarding the report end of the season southwest monsoon 2020 and you have to identify the correct statements regarding this report. So guys, this report has been released by IMD of India Meteorological Department and the name of the report is what? End of the season southwest monsoon 2020, and this report tells us about summarizes the southwest monsoon 2020. Okay, and IMD ka ek branch hai which is known as National Weather Forecasting Center. Okay, National Weather Forecasting Center has prepared this report on the behalf of IMD, and what is the name? End of the season southwest monsoon 2020, and this report as I told you highlights the feature of southwest monsoon 2020. And guys, these are the key highlights of the report. Waise to isme bahut kuch tha, but that is not important for the exam. Just these two or three points are very important. First of all, the seasonal rainfall over the country as a whole was 109% of its long period average. Okay, and it was the third highest. In the year 1994, it was 112% of LPA, which is the long period average, while in 2019, the last year, it was 110% of LPA in the year 2019. Okay, and this year it is 109%. So this was the third highest average rainfall in the terms of percentage. As compared to the other years, in the 1994 it was 112%, while in the 2019 it was 110%. Okay, other than this, this report says that seasonal rainfalls over northwest India was 84%, over central India it was 115%, over south India it is 130%, and in the northeast India it was 106%. So the maximum rainfall was in the southern peninsula, which was 130% of the long period average. Okay, and this report also says that during the season one cyclonic storm was also there, which was known as Nisarg. Okay, you must have heard of the cyclone Nisarg. So iske bare mein bhi is report mein bataya gaya hai. Okay, so that's it guys, isme isse zyada padhne ki zarurat nahi hai. And now let's move on to the question. We have to identify the correct statements regarding this report. So overall rainfall over the country was 109% of long period average. Yes, this is absolutely correct. And this year's average rainfall was the highest ever in the country. No, that is not highest. That was third highest after 1994, which was 112%, and 2019, which was 110%. So this statement, guys, is incorrect. The report has been released by the National Weather Forecasting Center of IMD. Yes, this is absolutely correct, which means we have two statements correct here, 1 and 3. Option D, only 1 and 3 will be the correct answer. And now let's move on to question number 2. Which campaign has been launched by Ministry of Jal Shakti under the National Water Mission to promote rainwater harvesting? So guys, to promote rainwater harvesting, a new campaign has been launched by the Ministry of Jal Shakti, which is currently headed by Gajendra Singh Shekhawat. So let's talk about this campaign. What is the name of the campaign? JSA2 Catch the Rain. Okay, and what is this JSA? It's Jal Shakti Abhiyan. Okay, it's Jal Shakti Abhiyan. Jal Shakti Abhiyan, first time it was launched in the year 2019 to promote awareness about the rainwater harvesting. Rainwater harvesting ke bare mein awareness promote karne ke liye, this Jal Shakti Abhiyan was launched in the year 2019 for the first time, and this is for the second time it has been launched. And under this Abhiyan, this campaign has been launched, which is known as the Catch the Rain campaign by the Ministry of Jal Shakti under the National Water Mission. Okay, and remember one very important thing, this time this campaign has been launched in association with the Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan. Okay, Nehru Yuva Kendra Sangathan, which works under the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports. Okay, and why this campaign has been launched? To raise awareness about the need to conserve water and to promote rainwater harvesting. Okay, and this campaign guys will run in the 623 districts from mid-December 2020 to the March 2021, और इसमें कुछ एक्टिविटीज होंगी लाइक एजुकेशन एंड मोटिवेशनल प्रोग्राम्स होंगे, मास अवेयरनेस कैंपेन्स किए जाएंगे, एनवायरमेंटल बिल्डिंग एटसेट्रा, इस तरीके कुछ अवेयरनेस कैंपेन्स के थ्रू लोगों को अवेयरनेस पहुंचाई जाएगी अबाउट द नीड टू कंजर्व वाटर एंड प्रमोशन ऑफ रेन वाटर हार्वेस्टिंग. ऑलराइट, So that's it about this news, and now let's come back to the question, which campaign? So you have to tell the name of the campaign. So I hope, guys, you can easily answer the question, this question now. The name of the campaign is what? Option A, Catch the Rain. Option A, Catch the Rain campaign is the correct answer. Okay. And now, and before moving on to the next question, let me tell you, Government of India, Ministry of Jal Shakti has a program which is known as Har Ghar Jal program, through which government wants to provide top tap water connection to all the rural households by the year 2024, and Goa has become the first state to achieve this target. Okay, and now let's move on to question number 3, which is about a report. How many people in Asia Pacific region lack adequate water supply and sanitation according to this report, Asian Water Development Outlook 2020? And remember, this report has been prepared by Asian Development Bank and Asia Pacific Water Forum. Okay, Asia Pacific Water Forum or Asian Development Bank ने इस report को release किया है. Let's talk about this report. What is the full title of the report? Asian Water Development Outlook 2020, Advancing Water Security Across Asia and Pacific. Okay, Advancing Water Security Across Asia and Pacific. This is the full title. And this report, guys, has 5 dimensions. And what are these 5 dimensions? Rural household water security, economic water security, urban water security, environmental water security, and water related disaster security. So these are the 5 dimensions. You don't have to remember the name of all the dimensions. Just remember that this report has 5 dimensions. All right. And now, out of 49 ADB members in Asia Pacific region, 27 members ऐसे हैं जो कि serious water limitations है जिनके पास for the economic development, and 18 are those who have not taken sufficient step to protect their citizens from the water related disasters. Total 49 ADB members in the Asia Pacific regions, 27 are those who are not working well in the economic development water dimension. And 18 are those who have not taken sufficient step to protect their citizens from the water related disasters. And the most important point, guys, of this report is this: 2.1 billion people lack adequate water supply and sanitation in the Asia Pacific region, or you can say the Asia Pacific members of Asian Development Bank. All right, ye point sabse zyada important hai, ye aapko yaad rakhna, that's most important point in this report. 2.1 billion people aise hain जिनके पास वाटर की या सैनिटेशन रिलेटेड इश्यूज है इन द एशिया पैसिफिक रीजन. ओके, सो दैट्स इट अबाउट दिस रिपोर्ट, एंड नाउ लेट्स कम बैक टू द क्वेश्चन. सो वी हैव टू टेल हाउ मेनी पीपल इन एशिया पैसिफिक रीजन. सो गाइस, आई होप यू कैन इजीली आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन नाउ. ऑप्शन बी, 2.1 बिलियन इज द करेक्ट आंसर. 2.1 बिलियन लोग एशिया पैसिफिक रीजन में ऐसे हैं जिनके पास वाटर स्कार्सिटी है या सैनिटेशन रिलेटेड इश्यू है. ओके, एंड नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. Which state has launched a campaign Varasat to curb the property related disputes in the rural areas of the state? And yes guys, it's Varasat, it's not Virasat. Okay, ye Varasat hi hai, ye Virasat nahi hai. Generally jo term hota hai, word hota hai, wo Virasat hota hai, but the campaign is what? Varasat. Okay, and this state, guys, is Uttar Pradesh. Let me tell you the answer. Option C, Uttar Pradesh is the correct answer. And this campaign has been launched to eradicate the exploitation of the villagers over succession rights by the land mafias, और उनको properly उनके land के बदले में उनको papers दिए जाएंगे. जो villagers हैं, जो rural areas में लोग हैं, उनको उनके land को properly register किया जाएगा, उनको paper दिया जाएगा, and they can also avail, they will be also able to get the loans from the bank against their property. Okay, and similarly एक scheme है that has been also implemented by the government of India, which is known as Swamitva scheme. Okay, it is a similar scheme. स्वामित्व स्कीम भी है गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया की, जो कि सेम काम कर रही है, जो भी लैंड रिलेटेड डिस्प्यूट्स है उसको कम करने के लिए. दिस स्कीम वाज लॉन्च्ड बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. ओके, सो हियर द करेक्ट आंसर इज व्हाट? ऑप्शन सी, उत्तर प्रदेश. ऑलराइट, एंड टॉकिंग मोर अबाउट उत्तर प्रदेश, सो रिसेंटली इट हैज बीन डिसाइडेड दैट द इंटरनेशनल बर्ड फेस्टिवल फॉर द ईयर 2021 विल बी हेल्ड इन गोरखपुर. ओके, गोरखपुर में होगा, एंड ऑल्सो गोरखपुर टेराकोटा फिगर्स, गोरखपुर टेराकोटा फिगर्स हैज गॉट द जीआई टैग रिसेंटली, एंड देर आर ऑल्सो वेरियस अदर्स जीआई टैग्स फ्रॉम उत्तर प्रदेश, लाइक वी हैव लखनवी चिकन क्राफ्ट, एंड देन वी हैव वाराणसी ग्लास बीड्स, देन वी हैव बनारसी साड़ी एटसेट्रा. अदर देन दिस गाइज, प्राइम मिनिस्टर रिसेंटली लॉन्च हर घर नल जल कैंपेन. हर घर नल जल कैंपेन इन टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश, वन इज कालीन भैयाज मिर्जापुर एंड अनदर इज सोनभद्र. ओके, सो इन दीज टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट दिस कैंपेन वॉज लॉन्च बाय प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया. ओके, एंड लेट मी आस्क यू वन क्वेश्चन. रिसेंटली अ लेक, ओके, रिसेंटली अ लेक फ्रॉम आगरा हैज बीन एडेड टू द रामसर साइट एंड नाउ टोटल देर आर 41 साइट रामसर साइट्स इन इंडिया. कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस लेक विच हैज बीन एडेड टू द रामसर साइट्स फ्रॉम आगरा? राइट डाउन इन द कॉमेंट्स. ओके, सो हेयर गाइज, ऑप्शन सी उत्तर प्रदेश इज द करेक्ट आंसर एंड दैट्स इट फॉर द सेशन गाइज. आई होप ऑल द क्वेश्चंस आर क्लियर. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स यू कैन आस्क मी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. मिलते हैं कल के सेशन में. गुड बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस.